It's alright to cry. This might make you feel better, says